Maybe sometime in the future, you'll wonder how much distance you would have saved from 20 years of taking shortcuts through the living room, instead of obediently walking down the hall and then turning left, passing and trading hateful eyes with the family cat stationed there, before you finally arrived at the kitchen. By using a bit of theory and simple multiplication, you could actually estimate the numbers and continue with your life. But to do this confidently, you need to first understand squares and square roots. Here you'll be introduced to these lovable concepts of squares and square roots. Let's jump into it and get started. First of all, what do we mean by the square of a number? In mathematics, square can possibly mean two things, a type of geometry and a product of self-multiplication. When a number is multiplied by itself, the product is known as the square of that number. For example, if we multiply the number 2 by itself, that is 2 by 2, we will get 4. Now 4 will be called the square of 2. It is written as 2 squared equals 4, which means the same as 2 times 2 equals 4. Similarly, if we multiply 4 by itself, that is 4 by 4, the product will be 16. This can also be written as 4 squared equals 16. We can say then that 16 is a square of 4. Meanwhile, square roots are the inverse operation of squaring. So, the number that is multiplied by itself is called the square root. A square root is represented by the symbol radical sign. In our previous example, 2 squared equals 4. Hence, we can say that 2 is the square root of 4, or the square root of 4 is 2. Conversely, 4 is the square root of 16. Therefore, the square root of 16 equals 4. 4 expresses that the square root of 16 is 4. Back to the shortcut. You know that the hallway is 6 meters long, while the distance from the turn to the kitchen is 8 meters. Can you tell what the square of 6 and 8 is? Exactly. The squares of 6 and 8 consecutively are 36 and 64. Thus, the shortcut distance to the kitchen is equal to the square root of the sum of 36 and 64. This yields 10 meters, which is 4 meters shorter than the usual route you walk on every day. Imagine the time and energy that you would have saved until now. Thank you for your continuous support, especially our valued patrons and members who have been encouraging us to keep producing more quality content.